Hey guys, good morning. So right now we are waiting for the bus to pick us up. Today is travel day. Let's go. We made it to our first stop. This is called the Princess Island, I think. It's freaking beautiful. Just look at the water. I mean, crystal clear up here. Has like a little island too, where you can walk, but that stuff is too dangerous for me right now. As you can see with my flip-flops, that's not a good idea. But yeah, let's get to the next island. See you there.
Hey guys, welcome to this blue water. It's perfect. It's our fourth and last stop. See you guys.
She's already sleeping. We are on our way back now. It was an amazing trip. Right now I'm just going to enjoy the sun. Probably like 20 minutes left. It's gonna be awesome. So Alisa, how was it? Did you like the tour?
Yeah, it was a nice trip. We've seen a lot of turtles.
Guys can see we made it back right
now. Islands are beautiful.
And now we have a
sea was too clear.
That scared the shit out of me. So we have a trip. What is it, Alisa? 1 hour trip now back to Ölüdeniz.
Yeah.
That's where we stay.
Ölüdeniz is very dirty. It's not a private.
Alisa, don't be shy. Come on, you're so pretty. I'm gonna publish this with the world and they will see how pretty you are, so it's all good. So yeah, we should be there like in maybe 10 minutes, I hope. All right, guys, currently it's the second day. Well, not the second, actually it's our last day, but it's the second day now on the walk. So this is Kumburnu. This is the famous place here in I don't know, you take the scenery, Ellie. So look at that mountain over there. Beautiful. That's where all the parachuters are coming down the way. And this is the famous Kumburnu. Usually in the picture it's all blue. I'm gonna show you that later on, but this is reality, guys. So let's go. Alright guys, so right now we're leaving the Blue Lagoon. Come closer so they can hear us, Alisa. And don't cover up the mic with your hand, though. Be careful with that. So, as you can see, we have a lot of English tourists out here. And so today is our last day, and we will after that we will. Shit, bro. Guys, so an amazing thing just happened. We were at Starbucks. My sister was going down the stairs and she slipped because it started raining and I think she broke her spine or something. She's in a very bad condition right now and she still didn't learn. She's still texting and it happened only because she was texting. Yeah, by the way, and we're going back now on our way. We're halfway done. Don't mind my force with ticker look. I don't know, my eyes kind of swollen, so yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit.
She's broken, but she's fun. My girl eats mayonnaise.
feedback.
Alyssa, how are you doing? How does it feel? You can do it, come on, you can do it.
Alright guys, we made it to this place, Köfte Yusuf. It's lit. It has like the...
It definitely has the best köfte, like the Turkish meatballs out here. They grill it, it's perfect. So it's our last stop, we still got 2 hours to go. Hopefully we can make it in short time. See you guys later.
Here we are. Yeah, I couldn't start filming because it was so good. Eating with my family here. I'm pretty exhausted, everyone. So yeah, I'll just go right into it. See you later.
So it's a common thing to drink tea after food, and that's what I'm gonna do right now. And it also keeps you awake, so we still have 2 hours to drive. It makes sense to drink it now, so I'll be awake for the next 2 hours. See you guys later.
Hey guys, so I'm currently editing the video. Sorry guys for yesterday, I had a my battery just died. And yeah, the video should be up like in a few minutes. Just doing the ending right now. It was a good trip though, we made it safely back like around 1 a.m. I guess. And yeah, as you guys can see my eye case, the situation is still pretty bad. I was at the doc this morning and he said that it is like there's some sort of, I don't know, like something in there. And he gave me some meds for that. I should be good in a few days. Yeah, pretty much. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you like the video and hit the thumbs up. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later.